It's called the Florence Art Walk, and every house pretty much has a sculpture. The urban junk art sculptures are made by the artist Patrick Amiot, and you can find it around Sebastopol in California. Patrick Amiot takes junk and discards and makes sculptures amusing enough to the locals that they haven't tossed them back into the trash. Have you done this nutty fun art walk? Leave me a comment below and let me know.